Welcome back, everyone. This is Smug Guy, and we are continuing with Hellblade Senua Sacrifice. Is that it? Is that your name? Sacrifice? Or Senua? Okay, so we are going to slay the rat demon god thingy first.
Valraven, ancestor of the sea. Master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valraven and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
So, we gotta hunt Valraven. Two gods, I think. This game is it two gods or two demons? I do not know. I cannot remember. So let us. Wait, where is it? Where is it? Something over there! Wait, my screen is dark. I'll change it first. To gaming mode. Oh, gaming mode is much more darker. Well then.
Illusion hides the path to Valraven. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Oh, the bridge must be low down. Okay, so the bridge must be lowered. So I have to find a way to lower the bridge. Yeah, okay, I can, it's an easy task. Right? No? You didn't say everything. That is so cool. Holy shit. Ah, this game creators. Holy shit, that is so cool. She can jump down there. Okay. Then no. That's so cool concept. It's like a mental disorder kind of game.
Shit.
chest door you open. Hello?
This is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
What's happened here? Look at that. It's like a barbarian versus Norse. Barbarian versus Viking, is that it? I think it's about the barbarians versus the Vikings. Come for combat, eh?
He's a better fighter.
By playing them Dark Souls to know how to play games.
Take him down.
Try to spin this. Thing is just a application update. Oh wow, it's beautiful now. Am I here? Okay.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Truth.
Holy shit.
Look how much it's changed.
The game mechanic is so cool. Wait. I can't do it. Can't do this. Ah, see?
Something's shifted. Something's happened. Something's here. Shifted. Can you feel it? An imposter world, where the forest itself is watching.
Yeah, you can see that. Look at the trees of ice. Look at that. What the hell is that? Okay, the game told me to go, you know, like, go forward, but I'm gonna go over here first. Check if some things comes up. There's something interesting behind this door or something like that. Oh, can I be pushed? I like how the movement, the back movement, you know, like, no, like that. No. No, not like that. Okay. Ah, the back movement. Yeah, that. So cool. I don't know why it's cool, but it is cool. Oh, wait, nothing changed? This game is cool.
Is she lost? It'll be the first time. Last winter, before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gout. Some, like Truth, become gout in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up.
It must be magic.
Doubt.
Magic.
A trick.
Raven.
Tricking
her.
Raven.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not... He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Well, I'm confused. What am I supposed to do? Oh, okay then. The stairs. He emerged the stairs. He emerged. He displayed the stairs over there. Oh. Up there. Get some.
It's nearly over. Finish it.
Oh, yeah, okay, there's two. They can do the mechanic, I guess.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others were fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant. And they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home?
Yeah, just like that, I just left that guy's, you know, like, narrating some stuff behind me.
Perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Please tell me this is a boss fight. I wanna fight the boss. I don't wanna fight the mediocre man. Another puzzle. Okay, that's it for today's episode, I guess, because there's a lot of puzzle. And I will see all you dudes in the next video, dudes. Peace out. Yep. Bye-bye.